Yeah. Right here. Go on. A little bit further.
All right. So you got that?
Also now, when we're going to modify that to the cradle position, to your knee, that way you'll be ready to do a cut double. You'll be set for it. That's because it'll be long. So, and also now he's gonna shoot. I'm down block.
Here, grab the chin. Okay? Now, you're gonna just look up.
And then turn your head. Build up,
Right here, you're right here. What you can do, you're gonna go here, you're gonna jump. Here. Catch this. Okay? If he pops up, he gets up, you're gonna go up. You're gonna go right here and double.
So you're gonna go from here, tripod.
So you're gonna go here. If he comes up,
double. Top of your knee.
All you gotta do is touch that back of that knee. You said to go to your double. So you could try to bring the head in with you. If it doesn't come, it doesn't matter. You say you could come here, just go here, bam, put to your double. Depends on how you feel about it, but you should put to your double easy. If you want to try to catch the cradle, you gotta bring it in. All right. So do that again. So right here, even from this position, he's high. Even if he's standing, even right here, I can see him standing high. Shot, you stay strong right here. Grab the chin. The chin gives you length. That's why. Now look, right here, you're gonna come around to the double cut, get the knee, touch, and then you're gonna go to your double, come to the set. Right, come back, good. Do it again. You're doing it, so? You're right here.
Mm-hmm. You're just here. You're just coming through this.
And all you wanna do is cast that knee. You set. Set. Do it again. Good again. Good. Do it again. Good again, catch that knee, and step, step, go. Good, good again. Good. Ready? And so it doesn't matter if your head stays here or not, this knee. Because all you want, the main one is this. So his main thing is to step. Go, step, get right there. Now it gets away, you let it go, go. Come on, come do it again. Don't drop. Once you use your power, you're gonna stay up, stay up. Don't drop. You don't need to now. Touch. Right there, now let's go double. Cut, drop. There you go, right there. Uh-huh. That's more power for you. You drop, and then you might, fight harder. So, right here, and double. Go. Double. Good. Do it again. Also, you're doing too much of a lift, too much power. It's really about, here. It's really more about, right here. You have this.
Yeah.
Here. Yeah. 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 Do that. Block, lift, block and lift. Lift and block. There you go, like that. Like that. That's what it is. Old school all the way. You see that everywhere. Step, go. Good, just like that. So remember, it's about keeping that leg block.
Oh,
step. Touch step. Don't reach. Reach and step at the same time. It's hard to stop that. Yeah, right there. Now go. Step, side step. Drop. Again. So you're going to go try to go pop. And poof, this way, right away. It's a double. Cut double. Go ahead. Step. Step. Go. Drive. Do it again. So when you do it, right here, now you're going this way. Okay, that's your intention, is to go to a double. Let go. Now do it again. Let go of the head. Once you get to sight, you're gonna cut. That side step, go. There you go, like that. Do it again. It's important that you cut sideways. Because if you cut, if I go here, you're not taking forward.
You have no idea of going there.
You want to cut it sideways. Here, you can use the side. Matter of fact, just to make it easier for me. Put your head on the side right here. Put your ear here. Right there. Put your ear right there. Yeah, right there. Ready? And look over here. Right there. Now block. Keep this lock. And lift. Now drop. You're going to fall right over there. Yeah. You're going to drive. You're going to lift. Just block. Down. Go over here. Yeah, right there. Right. Do it again. Give him a good look. Yeah, right there. A little bit. You get in there good. I'm more sorry, so. You're taking too much of that lift. I can see that. Get that side block. Side step. Side step right there. There you go, like that. Uh-huh. You want him to go over. You want his weight. You want his weight. You want his weight to go like this way. Versus that, you spot. You spot this way. See? Yeah. Put your weight down and go. On the knee, not on the hip. Yeah. On the knee, it's a cut. Block that knee. Let go of the head. Drive sideways. Drive. All right.
Yeah. through that, so we're gonna go to Bill Pride. So you're gonna do on the first step, Bill Pride, claw,
here,
knee, pass, or keep it. Double fry to your claw. Claw up, half, back. Take it back up. I said, yeah. The guy turned in on him, so he did what he did. So. Double fry, foot drive. Just drop that claw, drop your knee, claw, deep claw, and then up, and off, up, elbow up, up.
My left elbow.
Up. Come back. I'll show you why.
You do. Watch.
This is the same thing he was doing here.
Watch this.
Here is you. See that?
Look between these two.
Huh? Yeah. Or. The fry, first move, stop putting weight on his hand. Drop. Forward. So, drop, yeah, in here. Knee and drop. Drive towards his body. Right there, yeah, right there. Drive. Half. Back. Let this guy just stay strong.
Yeah.
So if I put my hand in, I said, it breaks, it balances up the power angle almost in your favor because you have high hips, and you have this side rope. Dip, no, come back. Dip. Up. Up, yeah, now drop the knee inside in, forward, drive. Catch the outside hand, drive half. Yeah. Again. Then if he stands there, he comes up. You got a redraw. Hey, sit right here. Make sure you sit up for a redraw. With that claw,
yeah.
Even if he can't finish it down here, he pops up to the 5-5.
Right.
Oh, he's going to be set up for a redraw.
Yeah.
So he's a good man.
Or you can go to a mark from there as well.
Yeah, he's got to drop that leg in on the right.
He's putting the knee in.
So right there on the whistle, you want to put weight on him. Ready to go. Strong. Drip, go. Up, you're right there. Knee, drive forward. Did you drop your knee inside? What you want to do, use your knee as a knee slide. You're going to like, keep him dropping on the knees and bump him so that you know, it gives you a little bit of leverage against him. Because he's going to be strong in that position. So you want to drop your knee in. That way, your knee equalizes that. Do it again. That's good. There's one little slight thing in there, right? What you want to do is dip high, and then up. Stretch. Up. Watch this. Dip, up. Drop your knee to catch and up. And right here, if you do a claw, they usually roll. Wing down, you're going to roll with them. Yeah, right there. Now, knee drive. Now, do it again. Come back. Stay right back. I want you to just put your knee right knee inside. I want you to bump them. Yeah, like that. There you go. That helps you take them off balance. Go. Knee inside. Drive your knee forward. Forward. There you go. You got it again, huh? So, don't just drop. Put your knee in there. You're using that so you can bump him. Also your body against him so that he can't knee slide down. Do it again.
What's my, how much time do I have? Right. Dip. No, no, come back. Dip. Drop your knee.
Is that your knee?
Up. Forward. No, no, double forward. Come back. Double fry. Double fry. Forward. No, no, no. Drop your thigh forward. Drop your thigh forward. Now, ready? Now I'm ready. Dip. No, no. Dip your knee here. And get a big bite and up. There you go. Just like that. Now, forward. There you go. Exactly like that. Now do that again. You're gonna stay strong in that position. You're gonna keep the claw. If you, because most likely you're gonna try a tripod then. Then you're gonna come back here and drop and kind of like a, it's almost like a low bar, a low bar bar.
Hey, you're lefty. I mean, I know. Are you comfortable spiral from that side? I mean, because I know you.